Welcome to my students. Today we will explain about TCS National Qualifier Test 2020 and what is the procedure, how we need to do it, and the entire procedure will be explained in the next few slides. The agenda for this program about TCS National Qualifier Test TNQT 2020, who are eligible, and the pattern of the test pattern, important dates to be remembered, and the registration process will be discussed. So coming to the about TCS National Qualifier Test TNQT 2020, the objective of TCS National Qualifier Test TNQT is to select the best talent in the country to fuel the growth plans of TCS with the business 4.0 strategy. Being a leader in the digital transformation space, we are happy to invite bright minds from across the country to explore the world of opportunities with TCS. The TCS National Qualifier Test TNQT 2020 is a pan-India drive beginning with an online test followed by a personal interview, which will have three rounds: technical, managerial, and HR. Post the assessment, interview date and location will be communicated to the candidates individually. So coming to the eligibility, so the minimum qualification: full-time graduate from BE BTech, ME MTech, MSc Computer Science, and MCA 2020 year of passing. The eligible streams from UG and PG, all engineering streams are eligible. Eligible streams from MSc Computer Science, Information Technology, and related to streams. Percentage criteria: 60% throughout academics in 10th inter or 12th standard, UG, diploma, and post graduation. Backlog criteria: 1 active backlog at the time of appearing for the examination. Gap criteria: overall gap in academic career not to exceed 2 years. Keep it in reminder that be careful while applying for TCS. Please check it, how many backlogs you have and gap criteria you have to cross it. Remaining all or most of them are there, but the thing is these two. Coming to the next part, test pattern. This is the most important pattern and how we need to prepare. We will make more videos, and we are also conducting mock tests on studentcorner.co.in website. 10 tests will be conducted after 1st July 2019. So the thing is, it consists of 4 sections. First section is the English, second section is quantitative aptitude, third one is the programming logic, and fourth one is coding. In English, they will provide 15 questions and the time duration is 10 minutes. All the questions are very easy, but if you know the grammar very well, you can answer it. Most of the questions are filling blanks. Do not worry about this section. The second one is quantitative aptitude. Here also they will provide 15 questions for 30 minutes. Means each question carries 2 minutes of time. So here some of the topics are most wanted: probability, permutations and combinations, and LCM and LCF, number series. Both logical reasoning and quantitative aptitude, both the questions are coming in the area of quantitative aptitude section. And be prepared in this section. So we are conducting mock tests, so that mock tests help you to clear the first 2 sections. And the third one is the programming language. Purely they will provide 10 questions. All the questions are coming from C language. And the time duration is 20 minutes. So each question carries 2 minutes of time. So till that, they will provide 45 questions from 60 minutes. Okay. So coming to the last section, this section is added from last year onwards. They will provide one problem to the student. they can solve the problem within 30 minutes of time. So if you solve this problem, most probably you will be selected in the list. Otherwise, you will get more than 75% of the score in these three sections. This is the minimum eligibility, and at least you can solve 50% of the problem. Definitely you will go through the next level. Keep it in mind that we will conduct 10 mock tests from 1st July 2019 onwards. Those mock tests are helpful to crack first three sections, and this coding section will be explained to YouTube channel student Savvy IT Solutions. Definitely you can crack the written test from the TCS conducted by TCS National Qualifier Test 2020. So the next one, important dates. Registration starts from 7th June 2019. Already the registrations are started, and registrations ends on 10th July 2019. Hall tickets are issued from 15th July 2019. The test will be conducted on 20th July 2019. Most of the these tests are conducted at TCS ION centers and engineering colleges in India. Okay, the who are shortlisted, within 2 days they will release the shortlisted candidates, and the interviews will be conducted on 25th July 2019. In each state they will conduct one or two cities, metropolitan cities, and they will conduct the interviews. So the results will be expected on the month of August. So now the next important part is how we need to register in the TCS portal. So directly you can type TCS National Qualifier Test 2020, then this link will be redirected and the web page will be appeared like this. When you are clicking on register button, it is redirected to nextstep.tcs.com. This is the official website of the TCS. Previous one also official, but for the purpose of TCS National Qualifier Test, they are using it. But from past 15 to 20 years, the TCS is conducting recruitment through this portal. So here you can click on registration button. So the registration button is appeared in the center, and fill the details according to that, and based on the they will give the instructions very clearly how to fill the application. You can follow the instructions and fill the application. After completion of the application, click on campus commune. On the second tab of the application, and you can go and click on TCS National Qualifier Test 2020 and click on register. Obviously the entire process is completed. Thank you for giving this opportunity.